and finance.
Green and finance. And green finance. And financing green. That's four challenges.